You know, it's the unexpected could happen at any stage.
The unawareness, certainly possibilities of finding someone who needs your assistance in smoke.
Anything could happen. I don't think fear plays a part in it. You don't really get time to be frightened.
I think we are trained to deal with most things. I think the human side of it can be upsetting more than frightening.